A motor transportation officer was involved in an accident this morning. It happened just before 2 in the 4500 block of Broadway Southeast. According to the Department of Public Safety, the officer was pulling onto Broadway when he was broadsided by a truck. The officer was not hurt. The truck driver was injured, but not seriously. No word yet if that truck driver will be cited. The state